The next one. No, nu. No is the sound and nu, like in the word nu. Nu means a rat. The next one. Bo, bai mai. Bo is the sound, like in the word bai mai. Bai mai is a leaf. The next one. Bo, ba. Bo is the sound, like in the word pla. Pla means a fish. The next one. Po, pung. Po is the sound, like in the word pung. Pung means a bee. The next one. Fo, fa. Fo is the sound, like in the word fa. Fa means a lid, like a lid of a pot or a lid of a bottle. The next one, po, pan. Po is the sound, like in the word pan. Pan is a tray. Like if you see in the pictures, that's a fancy one. So I think every home has this kind of golden tray that we use in special ceremony. And yeah, I think we usually have the gold ones and the silver ones. The next one, fo, fun. Fo is the sound, like in the word fun. Fun is our teeth. The next one, po, somehow. Po is the sound, like po pan. They have the same sound. So po, somehow. Po is the sound, like in the word pow or somehow. Somehow means a ship. The next one, mo, ma. Mo is the sound, like in the word ma. Ma is a horse. The next one, yo, yak. Yo is the sound, like in the word yak. Yak is a giant, and in the picture you see like a traditional giant or ancient giant, which if you come to Thai, if you visit Thai temples, or if you come to our Royal Palace or Wat Palakeo or our Royal temple, you will see this giant. The next one, ro, rua. Don't forget to vibrate your tongue. Ro, rua. Ro is the sound, like in the word rua. Rua is a boat. The next one, lo, ling. Lo is the sound, like in the word ling. Ling is a monkey. So these two have similar sound but different. So ro, rua, vibrate your tongue. Lo, ling, just a simple one. And formally you have to vibrate your tongue for this ro, rua. But when it becomes spoken Thai, we just dropped vibrating and just sometimes pronounce it like lolling. It is what it is. So the next one, wo, wen. Wo is the sound, like in the word wen. Wen is a ring. The next one, so, sala. So is the sound, like in the word sala. Sala is a pavilion or a public hall or a town hall or temple hall. Sala. The next one, so, bo, lusi. So is the sound, like in the word lusi. Lusi is a hermit. The next one, so เสือ so is the sound like in the word เสือ which means tiger so so เสือ so บฤษี so ศาลา all three have the same sound so so but you need to remember in which word even though they have the same sounds but when it's become written you have to remember which word we use which saw yeah the next one หอ heap หอ is the sound like in the word heap heap means a case or a box the next one ลอ jula ลอ is a sound like ลอเรือ or ลอลิง but this one ลอ jula so ลอ is a sound like in the word jula which jula is a name of a kite the next one ออ่างออ is the sound like in the word อ่างอ่าง means a basin or a tub or a big bowl the last one ฮอนกฮูกฮอ is the sound like in the word ฮูก or นกฮูก which is an owl ฮอนกฮูก and next I'm going to repeat all the 44 alphabetsJust like we learned when we were kids and if you were here in Thailand and you are in school like primary school you will hear this กอเอ๋ยกอไก่ขอไข่ในเล้าขอขวดของเราคอควายเข้านาคอคนขึงขังคอระฆังข้างฝางองูใจกล้าจอจานใช้ดีฉอฉิ่งตีดังชอช้างวิ่งหนีซอโซ่ล่ามทีชอกระเชอคู่กันยอผู้หญิงโสภาดอชดาสวมพลันต่อปะตักหุนหันถอสันฐานเข้ามารองทอนางบุญโทหน้าขาวทอผู้เฒ่าเดินย่องนอเนนไม่มองดอเด็กต้องนิมนต์ตอเต่าหลังตุงถอถุงแบกขนทอทหารอดทนทอธงคนนิยมนอหนูขวักไขว่บอใบไม้ทับถมปอปลาตากลมผอผึ้งทำรังฝอฝาทนทานพอพานวางตั้งฟอฟันสะอาดจังทอสำเภากลางใบมอหมาคึกคักยอยักษ์เขี้ยวใหญ่รอเรือพายไปลอลิงไต่ราววอแหวนลงยาสอสลาเงียบเหงาสอฤาษีหนวดยาวสอเสือดาวคะนองหอหีบใส่ผ้าลอจุฬาท่าพยองออ่างเนืองนองฮอนคูตาโต so ตาโต means like big eyes okay so these are all 44 consonants of Thai alphabets so try to repeat and listen to how I pronounce the word and it would be good if you use an earphone and try to listen to the sounds and try to repeatAfter you hear me say it. So please practice and become good at Thai language. Bye!
心什么